YouTube videos not showing up on your YouTube channel? There's two potential reasons why that is that I'm going to cover in today's video blog. Hi there, internet fans. Ryan Perry here, CEO of Simple Biz Support, and I help small business owners harness the power of video in order to grow and promote their brand. And today I want to talk about the two typical reasons why your videos are not going to show up on your homepage, on your YouTube homepage. And in order to do that, we got to jump on the computer. So follow me into the office and let's take care of that. This is probably every first-time YouTuber's biggest fear. They've gone ahead, set up a YouTube channel, they've uploaded a video, and then they go, oh my gosh, there's no video. So I want to walk you through some steps to troubleshoot what's going on. So right now I've created a test page. You can see it says upload a video to get started. However, I know I've already uploaded a video, and you might see the video tab up here at the top and you're like, ah, I know I uploaded a video, but even here it says I have no videos. So the first thing we need to do is make sure we're actually on the right channel. Sometimes people get confused. They upload the one channel, but then they get logged into a different channel. So up here in the top right-hand corner, you want to click on your profile image and then click on YouTube Studio. This is a place you want to get very familiar with if you're going to be using YouTube on a regular basis. On the left-hand side in the dashboard, you want to click on Video, and this is going to show you the back end of everything that is on your YouTube channel. Some people make the mistake and view the YouTube channel like they would a guest. You want to get into the back end, so always check here first. And here I do have a video, and this is actually a very simple fix. This video is unlisted. When you upload videos, you have the option of doing unlisted, private, or public. I'm not going to go into all the details right now, but your videos will only show if they're set to public. So this is the very first thing that you need to check, is make sure your videos are set to public. If they are, we can go back and test. We go back and click the profile picture in the upper right hand corner, click on your channel. The video is live. We should be able to see it. Great. Everything is good. The other reason why people may not see videos is because they have not customized their channel yet. And the way you do that is by clicking this blue Customize Your Channel. There are inherent limitations to brand new YouTube channels that haven't been set up. So the next thing you want to do if you're not seeing videos is customize your channel. And then we want to actually add sections down here. There's a box here. It says add section. You want to go ahead and click add sections. There's potential that if you have an older channel and this wasn't created, that YouTube, you haven't told YouTube what content you want to show. So in here, this is where you can upload your popular videos as an example. You can do a horizontal or a vertical list. Once you hit done, it's going to showcase videos. Right now, you don't have any popular videos, so they're not showing. Popular videos are going to rank your videos. The one that have the most views would rank highest to lowest. What's nice about this section is that you can also incorporate other channels. You can also create a playlist and show playlist, which from a marketing point of view for business, especially business people, also creators, very important, is you can create playlists for specific content and then move that content up and down. I'm not going to go into any more than that because that's not what this video is about. I have other videos that talk more about this in detail. But the other thing you'll want to do is just make sure that you go in and update your content so that YouTube knows what content specifically you want to actually include on your channel homepage. That is all it takes to ensure that your content is showing on your YouTube channel. If you have any questions, you feel I missed something, or it's still not working for you for some reason, feel free to leave a comment below. I do respond to people who ask questions, more than happy to do that. If you found this video helpful, always appreciate a like and subscribe. All right, until next time, take care.